There was an enemy soldier up hill.
Yeah, I'm getting the red indicator.
Wir haben von diesen Amerikanern nichts zu befürchten. Sie sind dumme Jungen. Sie denken, in diesem Krieg kämpft Damson mit Schild, Schwert und Speer gegen David mit seiner Schleuder. Sie wissen nicht, dass Krieg heute ein Wettstreit der Schornsteine ist. Ein Kampf von Treibrad und Maschine. Gesplittertem Stahl und giftigem Gas in geschmolzenen Lungen. Als wir diesen Graben anlegten, gruben wir nicht nur Erde aus, sondern Beine, Arme, Schädel, Helme und all die Trümmer dieses mächtigen Ringens. Das ist die Realität, der wir uns heute stellen müssen.
Hey guys, it's a 308 Caliber here, and today we are playing Rainbow, we are playing Battlefield 1, and it's actually really fun. It's definitely worth the $60 they're asking for. Yeah, but I guess what we're gonna do today is we're just gonna run through some of this real quick. I got a few clips here and there of playing Battlefield 1, some fun parts of it, but as you can see, me and Ark were playing, and the explosion kills in this game are amazing. It sends people flying everywhere. It's almost stupid. My favorite class is the medic, and I do revive people. That's the purpose of the medic class, in case some of you didn't know. Because if you ever played Battlefield, you'd know what I'm talking about. But, yeah. And I'm playing Operations, which is basically a rush game mode. It's all PvP. Except for instead of having the traditional MCOMs, it has flags. And the other team has to capture both of the flags at the same time in order to make the defensive team fall back. And then once you fall back, you cannot proceed back in this area. You can, however, recapture one if they've only captured one of them at the city base. And what it comes down to is a bunch of people who just camp. I mean, the defense, I can understand camping, but offense, not so much. And then there's the smoke grenades. Look at this. You cannot see anything. They are way more effective than they should be. The grenades, they're effective. They're almost stupid, because they do so much damage over such a long distance. By the way, speaking of the revive pool, it should have a little more reach. It does not go near as far as it needs to. And I was actually surprised I survived that grenade. But it just landed in my face. The gas grenades, they're decent if you're throwing them at somebody who you know has low health. Because it does damage over time, like a gas grenade should. But we have lost objective apples. If you stand in it too long, you will die. It takes a few seconds. I haven't tested it out, but I believe it would take maybe 3 seconds after you get the indicator of your guy saying gas, and you start taking damage for it to kill you. And also, another thing about the operations, which is this cool, is there's 4 battalions. The attacking has 4 battalions. Disorganized. While we have shown strength and an iron will, we will not bend. Alright, and then you can see they had only progressed up to the first place, and we're still defending. You have to go through 4 rounds of defending. If you fail at defending at any point, you go to the next map. This is the first map of, I believe, Conquer Hell. And then, yeah. 1 minute army right here. Yeah, look at these kills. I don't know if I'm using it right now. Yeah, it's the... Man, we call it the dragon. It's the dragon gun. It demolishes kids. It's the DMR. All the DMRs are for the medic class. Assault has some machine guns and shotguns. Support obviously has machine guns. And the sniper has bolt action rifles.
geht los, marsch! Luftschiff gesichtet! Ein Speer! Wir gehen! Da drüben ist ein Sanitäter! Sperr gesichtet!
Return to the combat area.
Komm schon, hier geht's da!
Das Ziel darf nicht fallen! Verteidigt es! Braucht jemand erste Hilfe? Maschinengewehr! Es ist ein feindlicher Speer!
Get the fuck out of here.
We are losing objective butter.
Braucht jemand erste Hilfe? Für dich, Kamerad. Erste Hilfe. Hat jemand Munition? Hier, erste Hilfe!
We have taken objective apples.
krieg dich wieder hin.
Objective apples. We have lost objective apples.
Seh mir die Wunde mal an.
We have lost objective Butter.
Hab das Ziel verloren.
Erste Hilfe! Soll ich deine Wunden versorgen?
Objective apples.
Erste Hilfe.
Danke.
Hey guys, one quick thing before the video ends. I hope you guys enjoyed it. First of all, there's going to be a lot more of it on the channel, and don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.